So, Kicker, my first question, it's about how do you guys prepare for this match? You guys have some off days. How was the team routine?
The team routine was like we knew what map we're gonna play. Like all CMAX, we were expecting them, so we prepared for every single map. First map was Mirage. We just watched all their demos and prepared against them, like doing anti-strats, anti-setups, how we gonna play our pistols against their pistols, and it went good. We just, I think, outclassed them by preparing.
And you guys managed to get this victory with Mirage and those two of the best Vitality maps. How do you get it?
I think Mirage wasn't their best map because like we didn't like feel them there because we were reading them a lot and we were playing just our game and it felt good. Like they were giving us a lot of freedom on this map on Mirage. But something changed on the Inferno. Like on the Inferno, they played really good. They outclassed us and we didn't know like how we can counter them. And everything ended on last map, like on D2. And I think on D2 we just had a really good start. This provided us to the victory.
I think it's hard to call a Vanguard a surprise because you guys are playing well for two stages now. But how do you keep surprising people? How do you keep winning against teams that are favorites?
To be honest, I don't think we are really surprising, but I think the most like people underestimating us, and it's the main problem of the teams, of the community. Like they're thinking we can't fire, like we can show anything, but I can say like we are gonna like show a lot in 2019.
And I talked with Dustin in the first stage. He said that you guys have a winning mentality. Do you think do you have everything that takes to win this event? Do you think this is true? Do you think Avanger can be the major champion?
Sure, I believe. I really have not a long answer. I just believe that we can.
And I know that everyone is memeing about Jamie, like Jamie time and things like that. But how important he is from this team? How much you guys count on him?
I wouldn't say like this meme is actually true because he's doing it like for a reason. Like there is no reason like to play a clutch 1v3 and lose your MVP. Like you better save your MVP and just play it like in the next round and win next round, win economy and just destroy opponent team. And this is what helps us. Like we are not going like for frag movies, for like for insane moments, like to show it. Well, like we are just playing like super strategically. you got it. And just to play on our economy, that's what helps us to win the games.
Lembrando também que o Mais Esportes é patrocinado pela Betway, beleza? Então se você quiser apostar em jogos da LCK, Major CSGO, CBLOL, LCS, por aí vai. Então se você tiver mais de 18 anos, já entra aí no link que tá na descrição desse vídeo. E com esse link, além de estar ajudando aqui o Mais Esportes a continuar trazendo conteúdo, você também vai ter o seu saldo dobrado. E não se esqueça também de se inscrever aqui no nosso canal, deixa o like nesse vídeo, mete o dedo no like aí e também ativa aquele sininho para você ficar por dentro de tudo que rola no universo dos esportes.